How to remove gridlines in Excel. In this Excel tutorial, I will show you how to remove specific gridlines in Excel, how to hide all gridlines, and how to show gridlines again. First, let's look at how to remove gridlines from all cells. To do this, we need to go to the View tab. Here, you'll see a checkbox labeled Gridlines. Simply uncheck this box. You'll notice that all the gridlines disappear from the entire worksheet. If you ever want to show the gridlines again, just go back to the View tab and check the Gridlines box. How to remove gridlines in Excel for specific cells. Start by clicking and dragging across the cells you want to select. Once your cells are highlighted, go to the Home tab. In the Font group, you'll see a paint bucket icon for Fill Color. Click on this icon and choose White. This action fills your selected cells with white, effectively hiding the gridlines. You can use this same method to remove gridlines from an entire row or column. Just select the row or column by clicking on its header, then apply the white fill color the same way we just did. Now let's tackle removing gridlines from all cells except your table. Begin by clicking the triangle in the top left corner of your worksheet. This will select all the cells in your worksheet. Next, go to the Home tab, click the Fill Color icon, and choose white to hide all the gridlines. Once that's done, select the cells that make up your table. With these cells selected, go to the Home tab again, find the Borders button in the Font group, and click on it. From the drop-down menu, select All Borders. This will add borders around your table cells, making them stand out while keeping the rest of the gridlines hidden. And that's how to remove gridlines in Excel. Whether you need to hide them entirely, just in specific cells, or keep them visible around your table, you now know exactly how to do it. Thank you for watching this Excel tutorial. Please consider liking and subscribing for more Excel tips and tricks.